Hello, I am Victoria Arena. I'm from Sierra Leone, and I am the founder and executive director for Association for Women and Children at Risk. It's an organization that deals with vulnerable groups, and our aim is to empower women, children, the physically challenged, to live a successful life free from fear, intimidation, discrimination, and poverty. Our interventions include advocacy, health, social welfare, among others. Coming to Geneva for me is a dream come true because it has opened me to a lot of opportunities. Opportunities which could be used to better the lives of vulnerable groups. Opportunities which could be used to empower the impoverished. I have learned a lot in coming to Geneva. A lot about the mechanisms, the UPR, special procedures, and the treaty bodies. My message of appreciation to Human Rights Defenders Network back home is to thank them for giving me this opportunity to be here. I'm grateful. And to the ISHR team, I say a big thank you to you because you've empowered us. Empowerment to empower others. Thank you very much. I'm indebted.